Now, in this example, fingerstyle blues 2, we're going to use the dampening effect that I mentioned earlier. This simply means bring the right hand and put it just in front of the bridge on the bass strings to dampen the sound of the bass string. And also I'm going to put a few bends into the style as well. So listen up, here we go.